The classical example when people speculate about the true origin of, well, brewing and drinking booze was a bunch of our ancestors a while back were trying to harvest grains, were trying to harvest cereals, mm-hmm. and they left it in a container and it rained. And with rain, the starches started to dissolve and the yeast present in the husk, or the hull of the cereal, started to get activated, and it converted the cereals into alcohol.